Here I'm is. I'm cleaning the dishes up again. Jesus Christ. She sneaks out here, makes supper first, and then she sits there and says, oh, can I do something else somewhere else? I said, yes. Boom, gone. Yeah, just like, oh, there they are right there, just like that. I'm telling you. And she gets away with it, too. I don't know. Yeah, the guy cleaning up really didn't say anything to bitch and moan about it, so he's kind of stuck with it. Well, his fault. Yeah, because I said I would. Yeah, she cooked some brails and made the patties and messed them up. You know, we had turkey patties tonight. And we messed them up. I'm sorry, this isn't going to take me more than 5 minutes to figure out what I need to do here. And then I'll be done with you. Turkey patties. She seasons them with an egg and I don't know, some other stuff. And yeah, they were quite good. So I'm cleaning up. She cooked. Bitch. Bitch. I need another one for that. If I get the covers. Oh, what? There are no covers? What?
thing. Oh yeah, maybe. Oh yeah, all the covers. Yep. I got this one too. Kicking ass here tonight, peoples. Kicking ass. Oh, you still on? Oh, I guess so. Okay. Well, I'm still here. Yeah, time for new strainer. I don't look kind of funky around the edges. You know, between the strain and the ear. The dish sink, because she doesn't put them in the sink, she'll put it in this big red bowl. Like I said, the big red bowl. Did you hear me when I said the big red bowl? Hang on, I'll show you this big red bowl. Yeah, I'm not kidding. It's a big red bowl. This one's a gray pot. And this one's a... Oh! I got myself wet. Did you see that? Oh, shit. Big red bowl, people. I did. Big red bowl. Wet t-shirt contest, and I'm a loser. Yeah, I got nothing. I got a fat stomach. That doesn't mean shit, though, because I get away with it. Got it? Taking me today because I got a fat gut and an orange shirt on. You got it. Fat gut and an orange shirt on. What the fuck is going on? I come home today from from doing my lawns. And I walk in the door and the Alexa, the new Alexa that Sharon has for her birthday, is blaring like crazy. And it's blaring my kind of music almost. You could tell it's probably not going to be Southwestern, Western music, or country like Sharon likes, but I must have set it for something and let it go. It was blaring. Sharon says, I don't know what happened, I didn't know what it was, I let it go. Oh, I was gone for at least an hour or so. Yes. Look at that. I'll be right with you. I know new tunes. Like I told you, I think I said it was going to be real quick. And since I am in the kitchen, I might even set the coffee up tonight. We'll see. Hang on, I'll be right with you. I know you guys are still waiting to have something happen that probably won't be funny or stupid anyway, but, or it won't be funny, but will be stupid. So I won't do it. Wow, that was pretty good supper. Turkey patties, rice, and corn. In my hand. Bowl of ice cream. All I'm good for, I don't have much left, but I have enough to satisfy that. Oh, I gotta have ice cream urge. You guys are out. Come on, I'm gonna go. We'll pee. And then I'm gonna get me some ice cream, baby.
Alright. Let me get my spoon out.